geometrical interpretation of dot product of two vectors. Let vector A and vector B be represented in magnitude and direction by the two straight lines OP and OQ. Magnitude and direction by the two straight lines or two vectors, vector OP and vector OQ, such that vector B acts at an angle theta with vector A. Vector A is represented by the straight line OP by magnitude and direction, and vector B is represented in magnitude and direction by OQ. Angle at which vector B acts with vector A is theta. Now, vector A dot vector B equal magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B cos theta. That is equal AB cos theta, which is vector A dot vector B. Therefore, vector A dot vector B equal, in place of A, we can write, this is equation 1. Now we can draw a normal from Q on OP, that is QN is the normal on OP from the point Q. Now B cos theta equal magnitude of B into cos theta. Magnitude of B means magnitude of vector OQ cos theta. Now in place of cos theta, what we can write? ON by OQ. Now OQ and OQ will cancel out. Mod vector OQ is only OQ. So finally we get ON. B cos theta equal ON. So ON is equivalent to B cos theta. Magnitude of the vector ON is equal to B cos theta. Or in place of B cos theta, you can write BX or vector B1. The vector ON is denoted by vector B1. So B cos theta equal ON, which is mod vector B1. Mod vector B1. Here only B1 is given, but it should be denoted by mod vector B1. Mod vector B1. This is magnitude of component vector. Magnitude of component vector in the direction of magnitude of component vector, vector B1 of vector B, in the direction of another vector, vector A, along OP, in the direction of another vector, vector A. So vector B1 is along when? That means it is along vector A. Therefore, vector A dot vector B equal mod vector B cos theta. So therefore vector A dot vector B can be written as from equation 1 vector A dot vector B, where vector B1 is the component vector Vector b1 is the component vector in the direction of vector a. The direction of vector a. So, putting the expression of b cos theta, in equation 1 we get vector a dot vector b as mod vector a into mod vector b1. Mod vector a into mod vector b1. Mod vector b1 is the component of vector b in the direction of vector a. So vector b1 is parallel to vector a. Hence, the dot product of two vectors, vector A and vector B, is defined as the product of magnitude of vector A, magnitude of one vector, that is vector A, and magnitude of vector vector A dot vector B is mod vector A, mod vector B1. That means it is also the product of magnitude of vector A with the magnitude of the component vector of the another vector B, component vector under bracket mod vector, component vector under bracket vector b1 of the other vector in the direction of the first vector a, in the direction of vector a, first vector a. This is the geometrical interpretation of dot product of two vectors. Geometrical interpretation of dot product of two vectors.